on sale today.
Out there for you, John?
Not too bad, just a few rigging problems here.
So what's gonna solve the rig problems?
Alright?
What'll solve the rig problems?
We'll figure it out.
Oh, we'll roll it, we'll just take it.
We'll just drag it, Jordan.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll have to get that on camera. There's our other video day for him.
Hi, Jordan.
I'll be able to off the mean box.
Yeah.
Like, I don't have the skis for the actual leaning there, but I think we'll be able to do that. Not too bad.
We need some Eye of the Tiger for Johnny, though.
Some Eye of the Tiger, yeah.
No. It's easy top and grind.
Oh, yeah.
You really want to dump?
Yeah, boy.
Spin some tunes there, Denise. There's some Rough Riders or DMX or...
Jump, I'm feeling
it. Nelly Who and...
So it's going to be all in the grill.
You got any Milli Vanilli in there?
You hear them, yeah?
Bring your foot back, man.
What are you doing to yourself?
Beat it through itself? Wasn't that the theory? Anything with massage parlor with pink windows and neons?
Yeah.
No more than you paid for?
Pretty much.
Cool. The missile will be pulling. That'll be alright.
That's gonna pull this fucking floor. It's gonna be sitting down here as soon as
it comes out. As soon as the shoe opens up. This is Johnny's design.
Oh man. You start calling.
We'll rig you how you want to get rigged, Jordan.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Ooh. That dude looks so good. I got saved for some of it, yeah. Look at that.
Fucking awesome.
So you figure you're gonna make money out of this outfit you want to hit?
I don't give a shit, man. It's fine.
Fuck, this ever be amazing with a tow bar though. Right, like at least 3 or 4 feet above the cab.
Yeah, I'm having a good time. This is... I didn't think it would work, but...
You're going up next now, or what?
Yep.
Hector, you got her tied off?
Yeah, she's tied off. Hold on. Four dogs.
Safety first. Yeah.
Hay no lugar como de la casa. Hay no lugar como con la casa.
Try and top it next weekend. We're gonna raise the height by about 20 feet or 10 feet off the pole.
Thanks,
and go a little faster.
So would you like to thank anyone for this experience, John?
Everyone involved, thanks for not running me down. I'd like to thank Paul and Jody for being negative and thinking we couldn't do it, just so we had to prove it to them.
I think we gotta close the hole in the back of that chute.
We'll get it perfected.
We got some perfections to make, but I don't know. It might be Donnie's light out there, so I think we just leave it the way it is. Have fun.
Cool time next weekend again.
Oh, yeah. Let more rope out each time, see what happens. Eventually, you've got to catch an air current up there. She's going to go away.
My bows and my curtain call.